We start with an update this morning. I-40 at Atrisco Vista is back open. A crash between two semis forced officials to shut down traffic last night. Both directions were at a standstill between Albuquerque and the Route 66 Casino. This morning, truck drivers are taking it slow as they head through the metro. For up-to-date closures and traffic conditions, head to our website, KRQE.com, or download our KRQE weather app.